at source.net.
Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. This is just a quick guide for anyone who's using Brave browser and who's having problems trying to use the web player with Spotify. So if you go to the Spotify website and try to use the open the web player, you'll get the following error message in Brave. So to fix this, just open a new tab and go to the following address. So Brave settings extensions, I'll leave it in the description so you can just copy and paste it. So once you're on this page, go down and enable the Widevine extension here. This fixes a lot of playback problems with Spotify, Netflix, Disney Plus, all sorts of different things. So this will work for Spotify and plenty of other services. So once you've got it enabled, just close the browser, reopen it, go back to Spotify, click open web player, and you can see it's all working fine. Now this same issue affects Microsoft Edge, so if you've recently encountered playback issues, for example if you're trying to click play and nothing happens, you've got to enable the Widevine extension there as well. So I'll put that up in a separate video, so you can find that in the description if you use Edge as well. But for now, that fixes the problem with Brave, so thanks for watching. See you next time.